Dixie Hummingbird. see how they got all that information. And then we'll pick it up. And since they've been around for 75 years, we're going to talk to them a little bit later. And we're going to hear more from the Dixie Young Workers Club.
Absolutely. And
I've got
a story.
It's a pleasure to have you with us.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you for talking to me.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.